Alrighty, welcome back everybody. And if you're just catching me now, this is the end. All we have to do now is go to the Institute and let the railroad in. And seeing as I've more or less prepped for everything, I say we just get going right now. All right, here we go. Let's see, we can take this elevator right here.
We are honored to welcome you here.
All right. I think this should go all right. I mean, I have the power armor here, and supposedly we should have the railroad helping us. Okay, I think we have to talk to, what is it, Z1 here.
Fight for our freedom, and we will win.
I've been looking for you.
Is it time? Once we act, we have committed. There will be no going back.
All right, let's get going.
Everything's ready. It's time.
Good. We'll need to clear this room before I can do more.
All right, what do we have in here? We have one synth there.
From what I hear, that rogue synth in Cortalia was a real menace. Glad it's back where it belongs.
All right, I'm hidden. So, here we go. Nice. One synth is down. And the other one is... No, that's a scientist. There he is. Alright, take this. Here, just take a critical. Come on, knock the gun. Oh, nice, nice. The gun's out of his hand. He's almost down. There we go. Oh, this decides this will go down easy. Look at that. Oh, the institute worker wants to get it now. Take that. Oh, it should be. Oh, there you go. There's someone else. Oh, another scientist. Nice, fusion cells. Alright, where's, Oh wait, I forgot, there's that one lady down there. Oh, you thought you could hide now. Alright, go talk to Z1, wherever he is, somewhere up here, I think.
We have the coordinates. Simply need to update the relay. Your companions will arrive in a moment.
All right, there's Desimoto, there's Tom, and...
You did it. There's no turning back now. If they're not already onto us, they will be within seconds.
Let's get started then.
First, take this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Tinker Tom's rigged it to take out the reactor and anything else within a few hundred yards of it.
All right.
We get you down.
Well, it seems pretty easy to do.
And we run like hell. When we get to a safe distance, we detonate it remotely. Then the whole institute goes up like a candle. And the synths stay free. Forever. This is the moment where we make history.
Tom, I need you to get that relay working as fast as humanly possible. You'll need to pull us out once.
All right, there's literally Desdemona, Tom, and two railroad agents.
You got it, boss.
All right, let's move.
That's the might of the railroad. You think they'd bring, like, you know, anybody else? Whatever, I guess. Alright, into old robotics.
Is this really it?
Oh, I leveled up at the end of last part. And forgot to take it, so let's take that right now. Is it 20? I don't think there's anything at 27 that I really want. Or that, you know, is needed. So, I'm just going to take Life Giver. Oh, no, actually. No, I should take Lone Wanderer. I completely forgot about that one. Almost.
I somehow thought the technology here would be more impressive.
Alright, that's advanced. I can't open that. Oh, here we go! There, just take a critical. Going on? I'm really confused. There we go. Alright, it's a regular synth. Should go down easy. Or at least I think so. Taking a lot of hits here. Glad there's Vets defense. There you go, that's one way to get away from things. Just jump down. Uh-oh, there's a Strider. Take a critical. Nice. Oh, and the gun's out of his hand. Oh, he's done for now. There you go. I saw, yep, right there. Nice. Some jet, oh, some jet and some psycho. Where'd everybody else go? Are they still fighting up top, maybe? Well, one railroad agent went down. Oh, hello. Desdemona seems to, wow, really? She has a pipe pistol. I, you know, am sort of questioning her leadership abilities. Well, I can't say something. I'm bringing a, you know, fist to a gunfight, so. Desdemona's moved on. Oh, I know. Oh, I can do this. Hold on. Here we go. Now we have, well, sort of, have a, whatchamacallit, Where is he? Sentry bot right there on our side. If anything's in the bathroom. Don't mind me, I just have to use the toilet. I'm just gonna have to move in and just fight. Oh, or back away and let the sentry bot do the work. What's he shoot? Oh, he's shooting at that one synth? Really? Wow. I'm gonna run away now. Run away, run away, run away, run away, run away. Well, the sentry bot should easily win. This looks like he's... Oh, no, he found me. I guess I'm fighting him now. Sorry, he's almost dead. Here, take a critical. Oh, he's gonna explode. Oh. Man, I couldn't get away quick enough. Oh, I got two fusion cores out of it, though. Some aluminium. Nice. Like, what was that, like 1,000 5mm rounds? Anything over here? I've never really explored this place. Alright, I guess there's really nothing to it. I should loot all the fusion cells. Wait, I really don't have to. This is the end here. Alright, well... Down the hatch. Oh, look at that. Another fusion core. Nice. So what do I have now? 37. Oh, an explosives crate. Yep. All right, into, I guess, the Institute proper. Oh, can't forget that. Oh, man, someone needs to talk to me or something, because it automatically just spun me. Guess not. All right, here we go. Time to go punch up some people.
Hello.
Not worried about anybody else, really, like the synths. I'm worried about those gorillas. See? Everybody's... This one's going down pretty easy. Oh, there's another guy. Oh, just a regular synth? Nice. I don't want him to gang up on me. Take out the regular shit. Ooh, I seem to be taking a good amount of hits here. Oh, there we go. Alright, everybody work together here. Yes, I can. Here you go. Right to you. Oh, what's going on? I'm being shot. Oh, the turrets. I forgot about them. Oh, nope. Here's a... Here you go, scientist. Alright, looks like everybody else is dead, so we can all gang up on the gorillas. Or I can do most of the work, whichever comes first. This one's going down pretty easy. I'm taking a lot of hits here. I'm actually almost dead. I gotta run away. Everybody else has got this, right? I guess not. There you go, get the critical in. Oh, the critical didn't do anything to that gorilla. Oh good, he's moved on to somebody else. Oh, and that somebody's dead. There you go, I got some synthetic gorilla meat. Where's the other one? I want to take the other gorilla meat. And possibly, you know, all of their fusion cells. Alright, whatever. I'm not going to go looking for that other gorilla, so. No, that's a rebel synth. I don't want to shoot that guy, or punch that guy. Oh. There's a courser or something. Yep. There's a courser. Punch him. Oh, he's decimating a rebel synth here. Oh. Who are you? XPN-20A? You're legendary, I guess. You're going down pretty easy, though. Here, take a critical. Oh, nope. I was gonna say take a critical, but nope. There you go, take that. Here, take a critical. There we go. Oh, he's lost his shock baton. Oh, but they're shooting me. Run away. Jump. There we go. Oh, I'm almost dead. Here. We'll punch you. There we go. Hang on. I got some meat I cooked up for this. I'll just take, the mole rat chunks. Because I get max HP. This is like 5. Max HP is like 5 more or something like that. Alright, well, the course is dead. Oh, nice, and he had a stim pack on him. What would that legendary have? Hunter's synth left arm? No use for me right now, but or at all. Go down already, come on. Just die. Well, I'm taking a lot of damage on my arms here. At least knock the gun out of his hand. There we go. Hey, synth Strider. I think this is the last one, though. Drop the weapon. Or drop dead, whichever comes first.
Hello, hello? If you can hear me, I got the floor plan. Advanced Systems Lab. That's where the reactor is, and where you gotta go. But the doors are locked, and I can't override from here. That command has to come from the director's personal terminal. You understand? You've got to do that part yourself.
All right, back in the elevator.
Tell the removal team to hurry. Get every one of our people out. Human isn't actively hostile. Direct them to the relay room. The less violence, the better.
Into another elevator. Hello? I know you're in here. Ah, there he is. Look at laying down on the jab.
I didn't expect to see you.
It's going to be straightforward. I'm going to blow up the reactor.
I'm here to blow up your reactor, Sean. Put an end to the Institute.
Well, at least there's no need for guessing games now. It's not enough that I lay here dying. Now you plan on what? Destroying everything? Tell me then. Under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
I'm gonna say I watch him burn. I think that's something Punchy would say.
I just want to watch this place burn.
It's hard to believe I'm related to you. Well, none of it matters now, I suppose. You'll accomplish your task and ruin humanity's best hope for the future. The only question left then is why you're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
No, I came to gloat.
Get out of here.
Oh yeah, take that. All right, let's undo the master override. And you know what? I'm going to be nice. I'll engage evacuation protocols.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued.
Oh yeah! Access granted! Now you should be able to reach the reactor. Synths are pouring through up here. But we won't leave without you. Don't worry.
Ooh, I can help him out here. Maybe that he won't die.
Ah!
we go. Oh, he did die. Alright, what's going on up here? Alright, I can help out. Here, take this and that. Fighting here. Huh. Makes sense. Advanced systems. Good, he's almost dead here. I'll help out. Don't worry. Seems to be a clog up here. Everybody needs to move a little faster.
Please proceed to your assigned evacuation point. Thank you for your cooperation.
Nice. Go down. Come on. Oh, there we go. Ooh, and he's on fire. Or was. Though I'm taking hits. I guess the fighting's moved, I don't know, somewhere else. Oh, that's what it was, a courser. See, I helped.
Your assigned evacuation point. Thank you for your cooperation.
I guess we should move on into advanced systems. Oh, all right. I guess they also want to fight here. Just take the critical. Go down. Just die already. Come on. Come on, get the gun out of his hand. There we go, yes. Oh, good. He's just like stuck against the wall. Oh. I seem to have punched his head. Clear. Oh, wait. What the? Oh, you want to... Oh, all right, T.S. Wallace. Yeah, I seem to have punched that guy's head right off. There's one more somewhere. Oh, all right, you're going to hide in the corner? That's all right. Here, you take this. Nice. Stimpak and a blood pack. Oh, you ain't getting away from me. Come here. I'm going to punch you.
Help me.
See, I told you you're going to get punched.
This will work.
Fragmentation grenades. They would be helpful if I, you know, could use them. Moving on. Oh, wonder glue. All right, before I go in here.
Sensor reading detected.
All right, where is it? Where is it? Aha, plus 10 melee damage. That, I think I'm going to take some medics. And buff tats. And some buff jet. Oh, good. The one of the legendaries is right here. Right away. Oh, wait. That's not who I wanted to punch. That's who I wanted to punch. One of these, he's got the flamer. There's another one that has like a minigun or something. Just go down already. Come on, die. Oh, wow, I'm almost dead. And I'm dead. All right, here we go. Again. Oh, it doesn't have a flamer this time. Oh, no, there it is. Here, take a critical. Nice. It's already mutated. Oh, run away, run up. Out of my way. I gotta take some medics. I forgot to take some. Or when I reloaded after dying, I forgot to take it. Alright, the scientists are going down easy. And I'm also... No, I'm not taking as many hits as I thought. Oh, Desdemona's down. That's all right, she'll get back up. No, I want some, yep, some Psycho Jet. Come on, die, you're almost dead. There, that one's dead. Get some healing going on because some more medics and some more Psycho Jet. Cause he's got a rocket launcher right there. And nice, it's out of his hand. He's just got a gun now. Oh, you guys got a rocket launcher? I thought he had a Gatling gun or a Gatling laser. Wow, a junkie's walking cane. Useless. Alright, just do this. Oh wait, I forgot to pick up the code from this guy. Right there, reactor terminal. Ooh, I'll take the fusion cells and the plasma grenades and the missiles. Can I just, there we go. All right. Talk to Desdemona. Oh, where's that other legendary? I wonder what he had on him. Assassin's pool cube. All right, we're back. Let's talk to Desdemona.
Time to get out of here.
Please proceed to your assigned evacuation point. Thank you for your cooperation.
You know what? I don't quite care for you, Sean.
You worry about the reactor. I'll worry about making sure this thing works when it's time to go.
All right, Tom.
Going. I have to talk to you or something?
Wait, what? Wait, what? But the kid! You're not even going to talk to him? Sure, he's institute. But you can't just leave him.
But I can just leave him. And it's none of your business.
It's none of your damn business, Tom. Get this thing running.
Okay. Jeez. Look, I can't stand by and not do something. I'll make sure the kid gets somewhere safe, okay?
Okay, you said right. Okay, we're ready to get out of here.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order.
Yeah, let's go.
Yes, absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
Don't have to tell me twice.
It's all set to take you and Dez to the detonation site. Then I'll rig it to send me and the kid here back to HQ right out.
Don't worry, we'll look after him. Get him some better clothes, too.
Right.
Let's go before this whole place goes thermonuclear.
All right. Step into the relay.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1Y.
I'm in the relay.
One.
Ready to go.
Please proceed to your assigned evacuation.
All right. Activate the detonator. Wow, that is nice.
I can feel it wash over me. The radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. That the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
All right. Let's talk to Desdemona here.
Desdemona.
And so, the mighty have fallen. Dozens of years, countless sacrifices. It all paid off, thanks to you. Deacon says this was his plan all along.
Yeah, why not?
Who knows? Maybe he did plan it all.
Some things even Deacon can't do. Maybe. In days gone by, when us old-timers waxed rhapsodic about life without the Institute, we recognized our work wouldn't end immediately. Hate runs deep in the Commonwealth, deeper than the soil. To them, synths are the living embodiment of the Institute's oppression. I'd understand if you want a much-needed vacation. But are you up for the next mission, Whisper?
Yeah, fine, whatever.
I was born ready.
I'd expect nothing less. Our safe houses will be bursting with synths, seeking a better life outside the Commonwealth. Not everyone in the Institute died. We'd be foolish to think there won't be retaliation. Come back to the HQ and lead the last of our people to freedom.
All of you.
We've rescued enough of your people over the years. You don't have to.
Nice, and we leveled. Got a little level up there to 28.
Just because you're out of the Institute doesn't mean you're safe. Before the railroads.
All right. Well, seeing as this is the end. Wait. Are we going to make it to 29? Yes. All right. Overlooking the Commonwealth here. After just recently exploding a nuclear reactor. This is the end. I'm going to call it a part here.
You did it. We did it.
Thank you very much for watching all of this. If you like this, definitely hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button. Leave a comment. It all helps the channel out. And thank you very much again for watching this. And goodbye.